In Galaxy Raiders, players are in charge of finding and capturing new planets and moons. All players start with a console mat and 8 pegs of one color. Each player gets 7 cards. There is a dice with 4 operations and 2 any operation symbols. On your turn, you roll the dice. Using the operation you roll and any 2 number cards you have, you must capture a number position on the board. For example, you roll addition. Now, using the cards 6 and 4, you can place your peg on 10. You have now captured a moon. Once your cards are played, they are discarded. Pick up an equal amount of cards from the deck. Power cards are of 3 types: evict, replace, and any number. Evict allows you to remove another player's peg from a number position. Replace allows you to remove another player's peg from a number position and place your own peg there. You must use this card along with 2 number cards and the operation rolled on the dice. Any number allows you to use the card as any number except 0. You need this card and a number card to capture a position on the board. For example, if you roll a division and you want to capture one half of a planet with value 36, you use an any number card and the number 3 card. You must say 108 divided by 3 equals 36 before claiming that position. The first player to capture 2 planets or with the highest points wins the game. If all number positions are captured, then there is a stalemate. If there is a stalemate, then points are counted. The point system is: each moon equals 1 point. Each half of a planet equals 2 points. Total value of a planet equals 8 points. Player with the highest points wins.